45 people aboard crashed on the flight to Santiago, Chile.